six men have been sentenced to life imprisonment by a military tribunal in the Democratic Republic of Congo for their role in the murder of Italian Ambassador Luca Attanasio in February 2021. Attanasio and two others were killed when the United Nations convoy they were traveling in was ambushed. Subscribe for more news.